Alright, I am getting sick and tired of having to re-record this. 1, 2, 3. I have infinite ammo and gravity. Well, zero gravity enabled. And I'm just gonna keep this grenade launcher the entire way. Because I re-recorded this finale again, and it didn't work. So now I'm gonna do the entire thing again. Not the entire thing, part 16 worked. I don't know what keeps going with the finale. It's just fucking movie. So hopefully it works this time. If not, I'll try my other game. Not my other game, my other disc. Because this dude fell like in air. Oh, I know, there's zero gravity, but I turned it on after they died, so it does affect them. But, yeah, my game just, what are you doing, Nate. When I ordered Uncharted 3 the first time, it came with Uncharted 2, Game of the Year edition, so now I have two copies of Game of the Year edition. And...
Come on, you can make these jumps.
So I'm just gonna try that disc. If this one keeps fucking up when I'm recording near the end. Oh, that guy's doing like,
how you doing
here.
Back there?
So this is where I like stopped.
Careful!
Last time, I believe. I'm just gonna tear shit up.
I have to get through somehow.
Oh, yeah. Right here. Damn. Okay.
The sap is flammable. It's like the resin we found.
Alright. And I'm gonna just try to speed my way through this. No more gameplay. Like, fair gameplay. Bye-bye. As much as I love this game, I've played the last two chapters at least times. And it gets old. And I just finished playing it and reviewed the footage. So, yeah, I'm just gonna speed my way through this. Last time it took like 33 minutes between cutscenes. This time it'll probably take like 20 minutes since I have a fucking grenade launcher. Actually, no, it'll probably take about,
It's all so beautiful.
Fuck.
This place really must have been something back in the day. It does
27
feel kind of
actually
haunted,
like,
doesn't it?
Okay, so before it was maybe close to 40 minutes. I'm not sure. But it's gonna take a lot less time. It's gonna be the shortest finale ever. Not ever. But it is gonna be a pretty short finale. I can't remember the thing we talked about in the last episode. I don't think anything important going on. I gotta find out what Rambo's battle cry is.
You got company.
This grenade launcher makes me feel like more than Rambo. Alright, there's dudes here.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Alright.
Elena, get back.
Goodbye, bitches.
Oh, crap.
See you later, alligator. Minigun over there. I'm just gonna take him out. Alright, he did. Yeah, you guys, get real tired of your shit. And I'm floating. Yeah, no gravity. I love that. I like that a lot. Alright, it's time to go Rambo once more. Hello, bitches. Goodbye. Take him down. Lost a lot of health with that first assault. He's dead. He's going in there. And I was shot. Still floating. Sweet. So even with this awesome OP weapons cache I have, I still have to be careful. Try guys. Yeah, there he is. Ah shit! Ooh, hey, what are you doing? Hey, cover. Stop it. Alright. One shot, really? Wow. Alright. I need strategy. I need cover. That's what I really need.
Stand up. Find them. Secure the area now.
Hello, bitches. Goodbye, bitches. Yeah, all I needed really was cover. I thought that was a dude. That was a dude. Oh, he's dead. So then you think that's what you do after you die. There's no gravity. No. Where's that coming from? Oh, there's Bill. Shit, move!
Look out.
Shit, move! Move, move, move! Keep moving! Keep moving! Oh, God, they are on the onslaught now, man. God, I can't hear it. Did I get him? The guy over there. Alright, you're dead. What am I doing? I was trying to make... There we go. Right there. Whoa! Nigga! Direct hit. And those beasts are back. Shit! Back! Back! Oh god, shotgun! Ooh, 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 ooh! Rolling, rolling. Okay. We're good. We're good. No more deaths, hopefully.
Alright, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Go!
You know, there's one more, like, giant fight like that. That's, coming up,
you're
actually.
That a little fine.
Dino, you have... Oh, we have another grenade launcher. Well, I'm better. Ah! Excuse me. Wait, what? That was a direct hit. Dude. Dude,
idiot. Look out!
Oh shit, that was too close. Ah! Get away from me! Oh god, I tried to do air.
You lose!
And I'm voting. Goodbye. Goodbye, friends. Rambo.
Incoming!
Who's next, bitch? Who's next? Alright, we're good. Now. Alright, we're still good for now. But they will return and in greater numbers.
Look out!
Get back! Scare me. Where you at? Oh, gotta avoid these dudes. Ah, so close. That was a lucky shot. I'm gonna call it a lucky shot. All I had to do was shoot like two more grenades and he was gone. Ah! Oh wow, that was a direct hit on you. You know, I said no more deaths. It's been like 9 minutes. I think I'm gonna go back on my promise, like now. So... Ah, they saw me!
Grenade!
No! He ain't dead. He ain't dead! Oh! Directed. Oh, wow, I forgot. Okay. No more Mr. Nice Guy. It's Fran. Bitch.
Look out!
Alright. No more dying. Really? I say no more dying, and you go in like, screw you, lady. Jeez. What is wrong with you? I hope they didn't hear that. Alright, good. Yeah, I still want that. I can't believe her. I said no more dying. What'd she do? She goes and dies. I don't like you when she goes and dies. No one likes you. God, you gotta do like the opposite of what everyone says. Hey, nigga. Die. Headshot with a grenade. Bitches hurt. Alright. Let's keep moving. Elena, I swear to God, you die again.
Look out!
I'm gonna try and kill him again. Alright, Elena, I swear to- Whoa!
Very nice!
Here. Elena, I swear to God, you die again.
You guys alright?
I don't know how you could die. There's no one shooting at us anymore. Where are you, Elena? Wait, where are they? Oh my God, they're dead! No! They were so young! So young and innocent! Oh. There they are. Anyone else want to get shot? No?
Looks like we need to get up to that ledge.
Alright, cool.
Let's
cool.
use the cart.
I didn't really want to shoot anyone, honestly. I hate violence. I'm against it in all forms. Including rock, paper, scissors.
Here we go.
That's like the most violent shit ever. I don't know why parents of their kids play rock, paper, scissors. It's quite offensive. It's very violent.
Nice.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it. Alright. Getting close. Getting close.
There it is.
Temple. Where the Damani Stone is. Oh, that's where. Like a rock. Feels good. Feels good. Yeah, I have for lunchtime.
Oh shit! Get down!
Wait for
Guardians that here too.
To walk in front of a red one, and then blow him up. Fucking ramp. Oh shit, he's still alive. Oh. Anyone else in here? Am I get killed? No? I think so. He's good cover. You dead? Get out of here. Alright, fall in his face. I just quartered myself. What is wrong with me? I still beat him. And now he's raping me. And now he's going after my friends. He's raping them too.
Get down. There's guardians out here too.
We're gonna try that plan again. I think it worked.
Wow!
Get out of here, man. Scaring me. Sorry, guys. Wait, why are you still alive? Hey, you. You can't shoot. I shouldn't be talking about this. I want to see my stats. Look at all these. 1,000 enemies killed. Most enemies defeated without failing. 58. Checkpoints failed where we started. 208. Oh. Wow. That's a lot of failed checkpoints. What's this? Total enemies defeated using gun. Total shots fired. So I've killed 600 enemies with a gun, and I'm pretty sure I shot over 5 times as many. Hit ratio is like 58%. Oh gosh. Shots that make contact. Okay, well at least they make... Oh yeah, because these guys don't die. So, yeah, half the shots that I fired hit them. Shots fired from edge hanging. Most headshots performed in a row is 5. Damn. Shots in cover, blunt. I don't know what those are. Enemies defeated using run and gun. I think that's when you're running and shooting. Enemies defeated while carrying a riot shield. Weapon zooms. Shoulder switch. Okay, enemies defeated using hand-to-hand combat. Whoa, that's a lot of people defeated. Enemies defeated steel fist combo. I don't know what that is. Explosive combat. Grenades thrown. Same defeated by single explosion is 8. Wow. All right. Wait, there's more. Coming up. Do it now. Shoot now. Come on, Nate. Stop reloading. Don't swing. I think they're all dead.
Okay. All clear.
All right. So we are 17 minutes in.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere.
And the chapter's about to end. There's gonna be a cutscene. It's gonna be a pretty sweet ass cutscene. Well, no, actually, it's not gonna be a sweet ass cutscene. Someone dies, and someone almost dies. Hint, hint. Y'all knew almost gonna die, though.
Come on, we better hurry.
But you don't know who's gonna die. It's very surprising until you see the person's face. And the rest of the body. Now I'm gonna just shut the fuck up right now. So many stairs! What the heck? Come on, right. So many stairs!
We're almost there.
Alright, we're at the top. Dang. A lot of stairs.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party. What are you talking about? Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that. Flynn, listen to me. Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich. Go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
This way.
Lazarevich.
So I think this episode is going to be about 35 minutes, actually.
I'll clear it away.
It's like, it's been 21 minutes. There's going to be a couple more cutscenes. So, yeah. So, oh, shit. Where did you come from? What the... This dude, where did he come from? All right, both of those missed. Say hello to my little friend.
Arnold is back. Arnold Sage is back.
Wait, that's not worse.
Arnold Sage is back.
That's better. I don't have to.
Keep moving.
Yeah, Arnold. Arnold, boys. They don't work with him. Take practice. I think I killed him and he killed me in the same time. Damn. Alright. No more dying. Jeez, I have an OP gun and I'd be dying.
Come on, honey.
That's the last one. Whew. So yeah, I keep getting slow. I'm gonna miss this in Uncharted 3.
I think that's the last of them.
And I'm gonna need ammo. Hey. Until I beat the game and probably have to re-record some episode.
Hey Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
All Alright, this next part that comes up really bothers me. Like, a lot.
What the hell am I doing?
Alright, look at this shit. Hold on. I'll point it out when it happens. Just look at this shit. Alright, there's sap everywhere that he could shoot. Actually, we're gonna have to shoot that during the boss battle. But look at this, a pool of fucking sap. And he doesn't shoot him now, while he still can, before he becomes invincible. What's wrong with you, Nate? Stupid.
You're not my type.
And now he's used the pool. After he drinks it, it becomes invincible. What is wrong with you? Jeez.
No. You have got to be kidding.
Yeah, Nate, you're stupid. That shot off? No, I think that's the
way. Oh, shit.
What the? Oh, God. I switched my gun. They always do this. Wait, what? Oh, those are skins. So, they switched the gun because... What? Because during this boss battle, you have to shoot the sap. And whenever he gets near it, and that simulates an explosion, that's the guy at this. I don't need to always shoot the sap. Hey! Oh! So he's gonna do that like four times.
You think you can stop me?
Through the air. Back! Oh no. Oh no. He's shooting me. He's shooting my.
Oof. You will not stand in the way of destiny!
So we're halfway through this boss battle already. He's gonna shoot that sap and he's gonna die. Whoa! Where'd he go? Dude. Climb. Drop down. Where'd he go? Alright. We're almost done. We're almost done. Come on. Whew.
I am a monster, but you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Huh? Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do.
No!
why Drake doesn't make any sense at all. He knows that that's still like the other life.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Okay, here
just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
You didn't check her pulse. And you're not carrying her to safety. And you were so convinced she died just because she tilted her head. What's up, Tenzin?
Trekla, chef for Kerala Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
Send it to the badass.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
He is, though.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah. He's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
He's a rapist. Not just a dirty old man. He's a rapist. He's going to get that ass.
I did good, Nate.
That Nate's going to miss.
I I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those Guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw you shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
I like how they added that. Hilarious. Dang. You were crying. It was sunny out and you were crying. What's wrong with you, Nate? What's wrong with you? Alright, hopefully this recording works. And I will have to re-record this again. If I do, I will figure something out. Maybe cut in half every time I record, like, for 15 minutes. Disc. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This is Let's Play. Uncharted 3 is coming soon. Uncharted 4 is coming sooner. But, you know, Uncharted 4 is coming soon. Uncharted 3 is coming sooner. I think sooner means not as far away. But I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play and this episode. Like I already said, like, before, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.